Hello friends, good morning everyone. Today we will discuss the concept of smoke detector. So this is the block diagram of one of the type of photoelectric smoke detector. So first of all, a smoke detector is a smoke sensing device to indicate a fire. They are very useful in offices, schools, homes and industries. And they are very important as the damage caused by fire accidents. So this photoelectric smoke detector has LED, photo cell, electronic circuit and alarm. And last one is the slit as shown in the figure. An invisible infrared light beam from LED falls on photo cell. And the photocell conducts, the output of the photocell is connected to the electronic circuit which drives the alarm. When photocell conducts, electronic circuits keeps alarm silent. When fire breaks out, smoke enters the detector through slit. Smoke scatters the light beam and the photocell does not conduct. And this triggers electronic circuits to turn on alarm. So next we'll move on to the burglar alarm circuit. So this is the circuit diagram of burglar alarm. So by using this diagram, we will discuss the construction and working of burglar alarm circuit. So first point, a burglar alarm system is designed to detect an unauthorized entry into a house or area. It can be used in residential buildings, commercial buildings, offices, industries. So most of the home security has burglar alarm. The circuit diagram of burglar alarm as shown in the figure, IR LED emits infrared light which has a longer wavelength than visible light. It is not visible to human eye. Photodiode converts light into electrical current. It is a PN junction that operates in reverse bias condition. When a light falls on it, a reverse bias current proportional to light intensity flows through it. Operational amplifier act as a comparator and its output drives buzzer, which makes loud sound when current flows through it. When a system is turned on, IR LED emits infrared light which falls on photodiode. Due to incidence of light, photodiode conducts and current flows through it. As photodiode conducts, the voltage at non-inverting terminal of operational amplifier is high compared to inverting terminal of the operational amplifier. The output of the operational amplifier comparator is high and the buzzer is connected to plus volt and the output of comparator, no alarm is made. When an intruder or a burglar enters the gap between IR LED and photodiode, the light falling on photodiode is interrupted and it does not conduct. As a result, voltage at non-inverting terminal of the operational amplifier is lower than that an inverting terminal. The output of the operational amplifier comparator is low and the buzzer triggers with loud alarm. Thank you.